What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. After iOS 16 update, many users have faced iPhone lock to owner. What does it mean? Apple devices have one of the tightest security systems out there, and you can hardly go wrong with it. That gives only you the privilege to be in control of your data. Even if your iPhone gets stolen, the thieves wouldn't be able to use it because it'll have your activation lock associated with it. They'd need the combination of username and password of your Apple ID to access it. How to remove it because we can't use our iPhone with a problem like that? Don't worry. Here are the best useful methods to help you move it. Keep on watching the video. You can remove iCloud activation lock easily using TenorShare for me. After downloading Formiki to your computer, click Start to remove from the interface. Then, it will prompt you to connect your device to the computer. Tap Trust. Then hit Start, and you're done with the process. Just wait patiently. The device will enter recovery mode first to prevent file system corruption. Then follow the guide to put the device into DFU mode. Click Start first. Then press and hold the volume down button and the power button for about 5s. Release the power button but continue holding the volume down button for about 10s. If your device has entered DFU mode successfully, the screen will be completely black. Now your device is jailbreaking. The process will take about 5 to 10 minutes. Wait patiently. Okay, Jailbreak was installed successfully. Click Start. Proceed the next step. Now follow the guide to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons in that order. Hold the side button down until you see the recovery mode screen. Then put your device into DFU mode again. You have to wait for a short bit for the removal process to follow. Now the iCloud activation lock in your device has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Congratulations! You can log in a new Apple ID through App Store. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the iCloud Go channel. Or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time!